And then later we're gonna go to Russian with Creed.
It's cute, right?
So my mom approved. Let me show you guys. Hold on. Hold this.
They have like, it comes with like pockets on the side. And then it's like cut right here. Ignore the back.
Good morning, guys. Today is prom day and I'm going to go out with my friend to make our prom bouquet flowers. I kind of have an idea of what I want, but I'm not so sure, so I'm just gonna bring you guys along with me. I think we're going to Jewel to get our flowers in Starbucks. My sister was trying like the poly gel nails thing. It's gonna take way too long, so I'm just gonna take this nail off. My nails are already long enough as they are, so I'm just gonna paint over them and pretty much that's it. I will be getting my nails for graduation, so make sure to stay tuned for that graduation vlog video. We're gonna use these white roses, and then what are these called? Yeah, those. And then let me use it. Okay, let's go get my carnations, and then you're not gonna get white. What are you gonna do?
I could do baby breath. I could do the red carnations, Lobos, white roses in the middle, so it'd be like white, red, white.
You know what I mean? Like mixed?
Yeah. No, it would be white baby breath. Red carnation and then white roses in the middle.
First, let's do what you're gonna do. I also like the tulips idea, but
it's gonna, I don't think it will look good.
I'm not feeling it. Okay. Oh, it was these, right?
Yeah. This is cool.
These are nice too. How many are those? Are you gonna take those? Yeah. No más hay dos. Do they have a lot? I'm just gonna get, I already have like that, so I'm gonna get two more of these. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna use more red?
Two more?
No, just one. No, sorry, just one.
I'm only gonna use like a little bit and then put them around, but it's because these are, I'm gonna choose like small ones and then put them like así around, and then I'm gonna put these around these. Look how good they look together.
Wait,
and then we're gonna use baby breaths around.
Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
Okay. Let me grab another one then.
Yeah, they're good. They're good. You're not gonna use them all, so
it's fine.
Look, like just imagine these around.
I could see it. Like no más meterlo ahí. You see? Yeah, right. I like it. You don't like it?
I don't know.
This is so cute. You can just copy me. It's not a big deal. Oh, es que quiere ser diferente la rubia.
No, I'm just kidding. It never stays. Trust me.
Okay, never mind, guys. We're not putting it there. Okay, we're gonna go to Walmart right now, and then
Starbucks.
And then Starbucks, yeah.
Just because we need white or red ribbon or whatever ribbon we can buy.
Mm-hmm.
The flowers in the back.
Okay, we're going to Walmart, but I don't know if I'm gonna record because it's kind of like weird. No?
Yeah.
Don't
need a cart, right?
No. This is nice.
I got a blueberry muffin and then my strawberry acai with water.
I got cheese Danish and a mango dragon fruit refresher, no inclusions, light ice, lemonade.
And they charge you an extra $1 for that.
But they do put less ice in it.
My stuff back there. We're gonna go home and then we'll go to my house and then we're going to make our little prom bouquet.
And 2 hours.
Yeah.
A little less than 2 hours.
Which I think we should be fine because it's not like too much like extra things and stuff, so I think we're good on time.
Huh. Oh,
I'm gonna tell them how to find them. Ooh, yes. Grwm got her bands on the flowers.
And we bought. But, you know how much it was? A freaking dollar.
For all those that were never gonna use them. And he got like colored ones, so how are we ever gonna use it?
I think this color matches perfectly with my red.
Wait, I'm just gonna open them up so that all the leaves can come out.
Okay.
But we're gonna have to take some of the leaves off. Okay, this is really annoying, so I'm just gonna stop.
I'm gonna mix them first to see how that will look.
Just to see,
please. Yeah. I'm not even gonna cut them yet. Populated with red. I'm gonna fix it and I'm gonna start putting these. He's observing. That's because he wants them. Okay, so she's.
Let me see.
Esperate! That's cute.
I know. Like maybe. It doesn't look bad though. Look at how cute.
Yeah. Wait, this doesn't look bad. Hold on.
It just needs a little shaking. It's the same. This sounds better. No, look. It looks good. That looks better. Okay.
Now, can you cut them? Hers. She put the ribbon for her color dress, and she's gonna put
a bow in this part right here so I don't cheap it.
Okay, this is our finished results of our So my friend just left and it is currently 12:12. I'm gonna go ahead and get into the shower so that my hair dries, and then I'm gonna paint my nails and then paint my toenails. They're already painted, but I want to repaint them because the white is chipping off, so I'm gonna go ahead and just do those things. I'm gonna go get my makeup and my hair done at 1:30.
We ordered this blender. It's this thing where you can just clip it into your hair. It's it was all over TikTok and stuff, and people said it was pretty easy to use. So I got this since I'm doing that. The hairstyle that's trending right now and everyone's using, so that's pretty much what I'm using for my hair.
So these are the heels, and I don't want the heels too big because I get tired easily. And then I'm thinking this necklace with these earrings. I'm not sure if it's too big, but we will go from there once I try it on. Painted my nails, my fingernails, and then I wore this buttoned up shirt, and my hair is dried and I'm running a little late, so I'm just gonna update you guys once I'm done with my makeup and hair. Okay, so makeup is done and the hair is too. I'm gonna insert like a clip of how it looks like shiny. I'm going to change into my dress now and then this is my bouquet. It's currently raining, so I'm not gonna be going anywhere like to take pictures. So I'm gonna take some here. It's 4:30, I'm leaving at 5:00. So I'm gonna get dressed now. It looks so good. Mm-hmm. So we used this for like a little bit of glitter that I don't know if you guys can see. I'm gonna fix the dress because it's not tied from the back, but this is what we're working with. So we're running late, so I didn't get to see you guys, but I just wore this necklace, these earrings, makeup, hair. 2.3 millas. Out of my dress and I'm gonna go to bed. It's currently, what time is it? 10:54. So I'm gonna go to sleep. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you guys get notified every time I post. The lipstick is already coming out.